All right. Good evening, everyone. What are we on? Day four of this event. We're just gonna get to it. Here we go. Speed reading. For me, not for the screen. You should be okay for the screen. Who is that? Ooh, mysterious. No, I don't have questions about this. I'm just gonna let it play out. Combat mission, like straight out the gate. Okay. Okay, but I'm Agent J. It's... That's it. Okay, but it looks like I have other agents with me. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens. See what happens. Oh, I don't know about this. Oh, I don't know about this. Oh my goodness. They killed like... He's like at half health. Ugh. That's not good. Oh, no. Thank you. I wonder if I have to be, like, baiting these guys. I wonder if I beat them like that. Okay. I'm basically going to sacrifice these guys. I might have to pull out a guide for this. Yeah, he's probably gonna go down. Crap. This is stumping me. Too much time. Supposed to go here. Should be brief. Okay. Execute. Oh. I will be right back while this is running. Hold on. Okay, so those two get pulled. Win or lose, doesn't matter. Okay, and it clears the way for that guy. I'm just gonna let it play out. I mean, I could just retreat. Honestly, it's whatever. He's doing like 300 damage and it's like, it's armor? See what happens when I end turn. All right. All right. Okay. So really quick, I forgot to get my water. I am going to do that. I will be right back. Okay. All right. Let's move on. Probably gonna have to fight her. Disappointed I didn't get to have like Mona and RPK in the Escher. That's crap. She's still branded a traitor. She's still under doing betrayal mode here. Stinger missile. Your uncanny valley effect. They're going in. He's dropping some F-bombs. Sacrifice herself too. And then Jay goes crazy. He's a survivor's guilt. Big oof. Nice. Socks him in the gut. Well, my question is, like, what's the commander doing? This gal. All right. I hope it's not like there's not like a combat mission where I have to fight her, but I have to use like Agent J and whatever the game gives me. Like, can I throw my machine guns at her or not? I'll be disappointed if I can't. Yep. Ooh, this pistol barrel is bent. Not cool. I saw a picture of a guy's AR, and I guess his ammunition exploded in the chamber, like from the rim up to the primer hole, and then it like totally tore up the inside of his upper. I don't know if you're affected by like her anti-doll field or whatever. I don't know. Or I just call it an AT field. Agent J. Sounds like she's Big Bad has hacked into Mona. Oh no. Hold on, I missed that. Pours out the top of Mona's head. Oh Jesus. Oh okay. Okay. Headshot, I guess. ports.
Sure.
Karamura, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate that. Hope you're, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you. Rammed. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'll never figure that out. Situation. Oh, jeez. Wait, she tore out her own throat? I'm speed reading it, guys. Just bear with me. I'm like 50% paying attention, honestly, I think. Okay. Throw the knife. Oh. Oh, there's a boom. Is it me? Ooh, we made it. That's the expression right there. Yeah, I just like walking. Okay. All right. Combat mission. Let's do it. Please let me use my own echelons. I beg of you. Yes. Okay. What's going on? Rescue hostage. Okay, it's the same map. How many echelons can I bring out? Two. Okay. I am just gonna brute force my way through. Oh, jeez. It doesn't have that much HP. One, two, three. Can I make it? Hold on. That's great and all, but not gonna mean anything if Jay dies here at the end of my turn. Ooh, I can just switch. Oh, God. I shouldn't have done that. Can I rescue? Oh, it might have been a mistake. Let's see. Assassin mode, knight. I wonder if part of me just wants to fight her just to see what happens. Handle this. Let's see. Okay. All right. Happy game, boys. Still the night, though. All right. So we've rescued Jay. Okay, so this is what's going on. This is what's going on kind of between those missions. That's supposed to be Romy? Okay. Interesting. Okay. So where's RPK? Man, she like, man, RPK, she, you just follow her naturally and like she just backstabs you like a stream of conscience. You still alive? Oh my god. He led you to a trap? Yeah, that's my question. Okay, so it was a false flag. They were going to, yeah. They're just leading Agent J and the commander to like ambush them all. However, what's what. Not Nele. Ooh, combat mission. Let's see it. Let's get it. Adjusting myself here really quick. Okay, just kill everyone. This shouldn't be too bad. Can't ask for more. Bust. Now, I'll just kind of clear the area. Good work. So spongy. All right, that's a lot of damage. Okay. Is I'll swap the 404 to the upper half of the map to just have them clear everything out. Resupply really quick. These guys. Nice and easy. I remember, like, the first event I ever done when I started playing this game. I'm pretty sure it was Singularity was the newest event. And, like, while I managed to beat it, it did, like, beat the hell out of me in return. You know, I wish I knew how to stream like way back then. 30 minutes. But yeah, I was back in that event, I was still using like 2-star dolls on the last mission where you had to like fight M16 on the train or whatever. Yeah, that was a thrill without being a thing. It was crazy. Alright, so, combat mission done. Ooh. Looks like, yeah, during combat, fire got really bad. Brad. I'm thinking this is a fake, Adam. I'm betting she's lying. Yeah, she's probably alive. Fine. Because we still have, because Mia's still in play, right? I can't imagine them being, like, killed off screen like that. Yeah. Yep, there she is. Easy. they just use her default artwork for to have her, like, that's how she, that's her reaction, like, in front of a huge fire that pretty much engulfed the neighborhood. Like, she's just mildly inconvenienced. Yeah, I knew she'd make it out. You know what else is sharp? Technical theory of biological human automation. That's why Mia was struggling to get in. Did screw up badly. You got like half of the agents killed, if not all of them. Jeez. Okay. Move. We're almost done with the chapter. We're blazing along. I'll take it. Weinsteiger. Okay. You're tuning in for the first time. I'm really bad with names. I think I'm pretty bad with names. Or is it just Girls Frontline? They throw like the weirdest names. Oberstein. Excuse me. I'm not really tracking what they're thinking or what their intentions are. Listen, I think I've been playing this game long enough to understand that wherever the commander is standing is the temporary Griffin command post. That's just how it is. M16, tell me more, please. You're gonna come back as a mod 3, right? M16A1. Of course. There we go. We got it. We got it. You promised me. Fully expect it. One. How long has it been? Still keep her in my echelon, unironically. You know, like, whatever the meta says, like, I don't care. Man, speaking of M16, like, did anyone here, like, watch the anime? It was, like, one episode that it was literally just one episode with the 404 appearing. And then it was, like, I don't remember it very well, but it was basically, like, I guess, like, 416 basically rage attacked M16. And the whole episode was just them going at it. And then they don't resolve anything, even though I think, like, M16 totally beats the crap out of her. And then after that, how many episodes in was that? That was probably episode 6 out of the 12 episode anime. And then nothing after that. Literally nothing after that. There was like no mention of the 404 ever again in that anime. I don't even remember if they even had like a, like even one cut dedicated to like where they're at the end of the anime. Or all I remember is like AR-15 like blows herself up or something like that. And even then it's probably like another fake out. But I digress. Anyway, like, yeah. Like who? Yeah, M16 mod 3 when. Yeah, that it basically comes back to that. Honestly, that tangent about the anime had like nothing to do with anything. Ooh, Angelia. Where are you? Ah, crap. Oh no. Oh crap. Yeah, she has her. This is Grey Hazard. Exchange of hostages. Oh yeah, where is Mordo? I feel like after the whole helicopter incident with M16, did we just, like, leave her in the car or something? Uh-oh, torture. If you don't let her go, I will write a strongly worded letter to you. So we exchange hostages and then we backstab. We should be the ones to backstab. And then that's a combat mission. No, the government doesn't care about you. wonder if the Earl's going to show up. Speech. Oh, I forgot. Is this the day? Oh crap! It's about to go down. Secure the ESO boxes. Ooh. I'm like excited and concerned. Yes. Evening news. Okay, so they didn't, the Soviets didn't attack Germany. It's just like another separate conflict that just happens around the same time. All right. Next chapter. Okay. Yep. We're almost there. I got about like 20, 35 minutes left. Let's see how far we can get. Going after Kruger. Oh no. That was her name? Helianthus? I thought it was just Helian. Helianthus? Really? Who's the person giving orders there? Skip the story bit where she like gets taken down, so I don't even know what happens. All I know is she's like down and out. Nice scene with all the base tea dolls, and then everybody's gonna die. Isn't today what? What's so important about today? I know it's the event going on in Germany, but I don't know what this means for Helianthus, as I just learned tonight. Going down. Not gonna lie, I thought the app froze for a second. Thank you. the base got blown up. It's not even the first time. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, no. Everything's on fire. Okay, combat mission. Are we defending the base? Okay. Now this big dude might be a problem. These aren't a problem. What is that? I wonder if I turn on the if I get to the substation and then turn it on, it powers like the EMP. I don't even know. He's even friendly? Who knows? Okay. I'm bringing out my kind of rushful ones. Okay, that hasn't done anything yet. All right. curious about the substation. Ooh. So if I start it up. Why are they alerted? Okay. Probably let my machine guns. See if I can take down the. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't equip a fairy. Jesus. Hang in there. May as well take advantage of the debuff. Do is I'll charge up the I'll activate the substation again, charge the EMPs, and then we activate it again when the big dude shows up.
やりました。皆
exactly. Oh no, the substation is smoking. So that's probably it. I'm wasting moves. I'm gonna replenish these guys. I'm doing it like that. I do need to be careful about that bottom part because it sounds like they can't be touching my radars. Yeah, I'm trying to resupply everybody. Let's bring the 404 to the front. Big guy up there. Ready, next.
Okay.
Next. So I'm worried about this guy. Used up my... Looks like I've only had like one EMP charge. So... How long do I have to last? Round 6? Okay. Let's just end it. See if we go. Oh, I win. Okay. All right. How far along am I? Well, okay, I got like 10 minutes. I'm gonna just kind of go through this little bit of the story here. We can call it. Because I am curious about the aftermath of this battle we just did. Was Persia like... I don't remember Persia being in the base. Server must be big. Oh, I thought she was gonna use a door charge. Hold the line. Kaboom. It said kaboom, so probably really bad. They're all dead. The situation has become complicated. It sucks. Oh no, not Wilrod. Boom. You know it's important when it's kaboom. That sucks. That sucks. Okay, and with that, I'm gonna leave it right there. Wow, I'm like excited. Man. Okay, we have a combat mission coming up first. Okay, yeah, I'll leave that for tomorrow. So, to those who stopped by, I greatly appreciate that. Thank you. If you're watching this from the VOD by chance on YouTube, I also appreciate that. So, more GFL tomorrow. I think I'm not going to be able to... I don't think I'll be able to finish it on... I don't think I'll be able to finish it tomorrow. I think I'll finish it up on Monday. It might be end up being a short one then. Okay. How many bells need repair? 3? Oh, I'm saving that for tomorrow. So... Again, thanks everyone for stopping on by. Oh crap, I said that twice, but always thankful. So, is there anyone I could raid? Could I? I don't know. Let's follow up. Let's find a pain tuber. If you guys don't mind sticking around just a little bit longer, let's search one up really quick. There's somebody going for the crystal tower. Oh, that's tempting. That is pretty tempting. Hold on, let me check them out first really quick. Let me see if they have like a social media or anything. Yep, okay, I found somebody I could raid. But we're gonna do it. All right. Hang tight. Here we go. Oh, Copy. Paste. All right, so I'm going to hit my ending screen here. And I will catch you all in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.
His dark path, where all blood shall be undone. It is time.